Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. Oh, God. You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
Please, please don't do this. Please.
I've never killed anyone.
Someone's coming.
He shot Greg. He shot my brother.
He deserved what he got.
That's what I thought, but now I'm no better than Randall, than any of these people.
They're here.
Zachary! Zachary! Zachary, no!
He murdered her brother. That's all you need to know.
I'm sorry. Here.
Let's find Pete. Get the hell off this boat. Pete's still up there,
and he's got company.
Stay here. I'll handle this one. Just a flare gun?
Let's go.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
They see me gone, you haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
We went our separate ways. No idea what happened after that.
Too bad I don't believe a word of what you just said.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have...
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three.
We might have to fight our way out.
What? Can't let them escape.
We won't.
I think we lost them. For now. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No! We are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
Buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. Run!
We gotta stop him! Now!
Hold your fire!
I just want to talk to Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
I think you might be telling the truth.
Just keep on talking, Pete.
All right, keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
Stolen our shit, you're not taking our boat too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Thank you. misguided love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for redemption?
There's no way I can get back to Pete's boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
He can really help me.
He's the smartest guy I know. He's got a temper, but I can vouch for you.
Oh, God. Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that? It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
What is it?
Nothing. Let's keep moving. Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down. That worked.
Just be glad it did.
There! Take him down!
Into the woods! Move!
To my house, but you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
Looks pretty damn bad to me.
Better than going the long way around. Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Don't think, just move.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
Michonne?
You'll be all right, Sam. I'm gonna get you home.
My house is up ahead. We're not far. I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
But you stole from them again?
I got greedy. We were desperate. Norma, I never should have pushed her. This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy.
So good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
You sure your house is safe?
I think so. It's kept us alive for the past however long it's been. It's hard to find. That's our only real defense, though. We've been lucky. It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
That's not what he's gonna think. I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him.
Just give him the truth. He deserves to know what really happened.
You don't know him like I do. After Mom, he isn't a fan of bad news. Made it.
Sam, wake up. Can't catch a goddamn break. Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Oh.
fucking move! Now, one more step! Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
She won't.
Sam? Maybe you shot her. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave. The longer you talk, the more blood she loses. God damn it. Fine. Get her in here. She doesn't have much time! Living room, on your left!
Sam? Sam!
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
She was shot.
What?
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Sam, I got you.
I'm here.
She's gonna want this.
Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this. There it is. Got it. Hand me that. Not gonna lie, this is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You too. Oh my God.
No.
Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that?
You want to do this instead?
I
didn't think so.
James, let me. Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
I don't know. But we did all we could.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
I'm so sorry.
What? What do you mean?
Greg didn't come back with them.
No.
No.
It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? You left this all behind. I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he taking the girls?
Here, to my place, outside the city. Thought it'd be safer. Hours ago. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't...
I don't...
Hey, what are you... Please don't...
Who were you talking to? You were talking to yourself. You okay?
I was talking to myself.
Hey, I get that. These days we're all a bit off. John, He went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
What's that for?
Rabbits, mostly. Possum once in a while, if we get lucky. Possum actually tastes decent, if you cook it right. So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
You almost got us killed. Sam killed.
I know that now. That's why I wanted to say sorry. Can't blame me for being cautious. You could be scary as fuck, you know. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess.
Those poor children.
John told them she died in her sleep. Tried to spare them. Not that it helped much. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
Go back to sleep, Sam.
But...
you need rest.
Sam.
I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
I need a word with you. In private. Do you have children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
It snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids. But the past... it always seems to find you. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. These kids deserve a real childhood. Some place where fear isn't the norm.
I'm sorry, but our crew's still out there. I have to find them.
Please. Stay until morning. Perhaps she'll reconsider. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Or those... whatever they are.
He's at peace now.
Thank God. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound.
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have. Peekaboo.
No.
Got it trapped like a rat. Find her.
Proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
No, why would I do a thing like that?
Pete, where is he?
That fella liked talking so much, I gave him another hole in his head to do it with. Nah. I'm just fucking with you.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer? Someone should.
Yeah! Tell her my hands are viced up, and I've swallowed a pint of my own blood.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar, except you're there, and I'm here. So, Miss Shone, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Call off your sister, or I break every bone in your hand.
I'll play nice.
Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. But Michonne here is mighty upset. She wants me to call you off.
What?
Yeah, I know. So you probably shouldn't head for a house southwest of the tower to set me free and kill everyone here. Probably.
Little slow, Michonne. Little slow.
Can't believe you let me keep talking.
Michonne? Pick up the radio. Now.
Oh, shit. Norma's storming now. Go on. Throw some words at her.
I'm not fucking around here, kid.
I have your brother.
I gathered as much. I only want to know one thing. Did you hurt him? If you so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
He's fine. Haven't touched him.
Good girl. Be reasonable, Michonne. That's all I ask. We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least, those kitties, too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt.
I'm not letting you hurt anyone.
Well, not until Norma gets here and I skip bare ass free out the front gate. And that will happen.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Michonne, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Sam, I'm sorry.
No!
No! No!
James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
Randall has more value if he's alive. Gives us something to bargain with when Norma gets
here. Listen to me! That won't work! They only bargain with bullets. You need to kill him, or I will.
Sam, wait!
Ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
If it's in the cards. Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit. Every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or died in, or are in that walking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about that.
Either way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean, nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.